What's going on, guys? It's your boy Siobhan from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm ready to kick off the Christmas season, and I'll be reacting to a video I was supposed to react to last year, maybe even the year before that. I'll be reacting to Band Aid, Do They Know It's Christmas. I first learned about this band when I reacted to We Are The World. All the people were like, I gotta check out Band Aid. It's basically the UK's version, but in Christmas time. So I'm excited to check it out, man. I'm gonna see how many names and faces I recognize. Yeah, it's great because UK, they got a lot of great musicians, man. Super talented. But yeah, Do They Know It's Christmas. I got the video pulled up already. I got my headphones on. I'm not gonna blur this video. Hopefully they don't block it. We're gonna check it out together. Band Aid. What? Do They Know It's Christmas? Oh man, I like that name. Band Aid.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid.
Wait.
At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame.
I've recognized him yet. Ooh, that boy George. Man, that boy George can sing. Ooh. Oh, Phil Collins on the drums. Okay, George Michael. You know what, guys? This whole sequence deserves a run back. I'm gonna do it from the beginning too. He looks familiar. Is this the guy? Is this the singer from Duran Duran?
It's Christmas time.
Maybe not.
There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame.
One thing about him, he gonna sing a polka. Boy George gonna sing. Yeah. It's a high Christmas song.
Pray for the other one.
Oh, rest in peace to George Michael. Oh wait, never mind. He's the one from the Red Dress. Yeah. That's the guy from Spandau Ballet, lead singer. Oh, is that Bonner from YouTube? Yeah. Yeah, it is, it is. That voice. Wow. This is legendary right here. Feel it just. That bass, they're killing it right now. This is one of the highest Christmas songs I've ever heard before. Like, I love the transitions, man. It sounds good. Like, this is legendary right here. We won't get another one like this. Get me excited for Christmas.
Thank you.
I'm gonna pause this frame right here. It feels like there's like a lot of faces I'm missing out on. You guys gotta fit me. All right, so this is Phil. I think this is a guy from Kool and the Gang. That's Bono. I'm trying to pick out the faces. I'll be wrong. I don't know any of these. You guys gotta let me know. I don't know any of the front row. Or George Harrison. I think I had seen Sting earlier. I don't see him in this frame though. Oh wow! Of course, Mariah Carey gonna pop up. All right, guys. So, dear Bob and Midge, okay. This was Band-Aid, Do They Know It's Christmas, legendary Christmas song. Actually, I really enjoyed it. There's a lot of faces that I recognize, but still, there's a lot of faces that I did not recognize. You guys could probably fill me in down below in the comment section. Let me know who all else was there. I'm sure there were some faces that didn't pop up on the screen that were, you know, playing the instruments. Like whoever was playing the bass, they didn't show on screen, but I'm sure that it was somebody legendary. And that bass sounded good. Yeah, it's a great Christmas song, man. You know, a song that had people come together. And they come together for a good cause, too. You know, to feed the world, you know, to help people in Africa. This is always a good cause, man. You know, because you might... You know, Christmas is... I know a lot of people don't celebrate Christmas. They don't believe in Christmas. But you should believe in, like, helping, you know, your fellow man, your fellow human being. You know, you might be fed on Christmas, but somebody else out there, you know, won't have no food on Christmas. You know, I don't want to think about negative things like that, but you could, like, put, like, positives in it, man, you know? I'm glad that this video was actually made for a cause. Rest in peace to all the musicians who are not here no more that were in this video. But this is a great song, man. Super legendary. But, yeah, I got to go check back on the video and watch it again to see who I missed out on. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this. Any more Christmas recommendations, drop them down below in the comment section. Please don't forget to subscribe if this is your first time to my channel. Like and share this video. I greatly appreciate it. And follow me on my social media pages. That will be linked below. That would also be up here. And I will catch you guys in my next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.